I find that this group of people is smaller, you know, those around Peter Thiel. They believe in individual liberties. They believe in sovereignty. I don't see them doing as many of these intelligence agency partnerships as maybe some of the other Silicon Valley groups that I'm not going to name. But I will say that if we are splitting hairs, I would much rather, I mean, obviously, I'd much rather see Bobby and I in the White House. I think we'd do a much better, cleaner, transparent, less corrupt job around all of these things. But if we're splitting hairs, I would say that I trust the future of this country more under the leadership of the Trump and the Thiels and the J.D. Vances than I do right now of the Harrises and Reid Hoffmans.
Very interesting. All right, then what do you think about Walls as a VP?
I love his jazz hands. I will say they're really good at branding over there. Walls is somebody I think was a relatively safe choice, but...